Before we get started, quick announcement to all my independent artists out there. If you want me to make a reaction video to your song, just hit my email in the description. We can make that happen. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we finna check out the one and only Jay Buff. And this song is called Lie, produced by Lockage. Let's get straight into it. Nah, fam. Sonically, this song just sounds fire, bro. It just sounds fire, like from the production side to your delivery on this joint, the melodic sound you kicking right now. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, bro, like, you got a really dope melodic voice, man. But this is fire so far, fam. Like, this is automatically, like, streaming ready. Like, and I can see them putting this on any type of playlist. Like, definitely when you submit this song to, like, I'm not sure whatever distribution thing you go through, make sure they submit it to the playlist, because I can see them putting this on the playlist on the Spotify, Apple Music, SoundCloud, anywhere, bro. But this works, bro. This works. We gotta run that note back. My boy hit that note, say, sorry, no auto tune, but let's get it down. This is fire. Bro, I can legit see that, like, being like something that can go viral on TikTok right now. Just that little part right here. This part right here. Come on, man. Big flames. Ain't gonna lie. Like, sonically, this song is just so well put together. So well put together, man. Jay Buff, you did your thing on this record. Sheesh, big flames all over. This is Lie. Come on, man. Like, definitely, like, put this song on, like, TikTok. I know that's, like, the thing to do now, but definitely this one of them records that could definitely, especially this part where you, like, hitting the note, like, that could be, like, a trend or something. I don't know. But yeah, man. Big flames on this. I really enjoyed this. But the original song link will be in the description. I can click the video in my face and take you right to the song. And we out. Deuces Crown Family.